ask the best and she always gon' check up on me. I know that one day we'll love each other because we homies. She doing everything that I knew she would when I knew she could. Selling hand chop with a word of answers, I know she good. But may I notice, now this ain't YouTube, but I broadcast when I hit my show list. And she always focuses something that she gon' always do to me. But it ain't new to me, yeah, she's exclusively, get it? I say that probably went over y'all heads.
Alright y'all, so I am in the same setting, same video area, same look as the last video, but I'm going to show you guys this outfit and another outfit and some heels that I got from this Instagram boutique called My Heart Collection _, and the stuff is super cute. This is going to be a short and sweet haul, but I'm just going to showcase everything that I got. I didn't get too much stuff like a usual try-on haul, so it's going to be really short and sweet, but it's like a preview to basically what their company offers and what their boutique has. So you guys could definitely go check it out, and I do have a coupon code for everybody below. It is Sequan10 for 10%, so Sequan10 for 10% off your whole order, and I'm going to have that in the description box below, and the name of their Instagram and the website you can go to purchase some things. But I'm just gonna start off with what I have on now. This is a two-piece biker sense that all the little Instagram models have on. It is so cute, but they were so big, so I had to like pin the back of them. Yeah, pretty crazy, but it was really cute. It's so like body fitting. Like if I had the body, like I would be so. But I still got the box. Yeah, this is really short though. Like if I raise my arms, I would have like under boob coming out, but I don't know. I guess that I could wear some pasties under, but it's still really short. But this is just super cute to me. Like, yes. It's so cute, like, I love it. This is the second outfit that they sent me. I don't really know how the shorts are supposed to fit. I don't know if this is the front or the back. I'm really confused about the shorts. I think I have them on backward, if I'm being completely honest. But this is how I'm gonna wear them. So it's like a metallic two-piece. It's like pretty. I don't know, I got everything in the small. It doesn't fit that well to me if you're small, so yeah. The close-up. This is the top. Super cute though. I wear the top. The bottoms, I don't know. They're kind of big. These heels. These are so cute. Okay, these are very different. They're super cute to me. I don't know where I'll wear them though. They have to be like a super fly outfit. These are very different. So go ahead and check out these shoes. But I'm gonna go ahead and let's conclude that video because that's what they sent me. I was supposed to receive another item. They also sell wigs, I believe. It's kind of an all over boutique with a lot of different items, so you guys can go check it out for yourself. But that is My Heart Collection _ on Instagram, and I'll have all their stuff below, so go ahead and check that out. I have a whole bunch of try on hauls coming. I have a swimsuit haul coming for spring break. Whoop, whoop. And I have another haul coming with some other cute stuff that I received from another company. And then I have a cute hair color that's coming soon. So I have a lot of stuff. So stay tuned on my channel. But go ahead and check out My Heart Collection, guys, because their stuff is actually really cute. I just wish it fit me a little bit better. So you might have to like DM them for like size charts and stuff so you can see what's more your size. So yeah.